Hazrat Abbas bin Abdul Muttalib radiyallahu anhu reports that the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam was asked, "Did you of any avail to your uncle whereas he would support you and become furious for your sake?" He sallallahu alayhi wasallam said, "He is now in the fire up to the ankles, and if I had not been, he would have been in the lowest floor of hell." Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 3883.